Derek.
Hey, you there?
What do you want?
Nothing, I'm about to board. Why should I care? Well, that's one of the problems, ain't it? You barely care. Did you text me to tell me that? You're such an asshole. Look, I definitely didn't want to hurt you. I mean, I wish things were different, but I don't want us to end. I guess that's what I'm trying to say. I don't know. I'm trying to tell you that this was not how I planned things to be. Things end when you left. You left. You're and your plans, enough plans. You plan, but you never do anything. All you do is run and work and use your work as an excuse to avoid comforting the issue. I think you just described yourself. Why do you always do this? And why you keep blaming my work for problems and blaming it on me? And these girls naked or not? Something's wrong here. But it's not.
I'm not gonna keep reading that.
That's going too far.
Hey, bootylicious.
Okay. Okay, guys, I'm pushing.
Hey, bootylicious.
Okay.
Hey, bootylicious.
Hey, bootylicious. You okay? Feeling like the dumps? Like the dumps? Come join me in some ABS at the club.
Sorry, babe. Got an assignment. Can't do it. Oh my god. Skip it, babes. They have ABs like ABs like Tarzan. Sorry, you know I won't want to miss hanging out with you guys, but it's something suspicious. But it probably not. Okay, I'm not gonna read all that.
That picture looks ugly, but hang on, guys.
Sarah's actions is unusual. How do you know that this is unusual? The virus's calculations of Sarah's regular activities ensure she's making daily errors. I can calculate a deuce that her actions or inactions in solution do not.
Always like that?
Her recent behavior shows that she is suffering for Bert and apparently relationship.
But I'm no doctor.
You're scary. I agree with you.
Is it possible for you to log in?
I really want to go through her notes.
There's no place I call home, but it's warm in between your toes. Hot thighs like winter tigers listening to God whispering goodnight from nowhere. Static. You love me yesterday, but today, no. Today you love yourself.
yesterday, and I giggled with him. And I don't know that when I giggle, my egg giggles too. And I think about being spanked by his frame.
Oh my god.
I giggle no more. We live from notification to notification.
Okay. What about the emails?
My birthday is here.
Something looks fishy right here. I might think I know. Ghost. Oh, no. The code probably in one of these guys. Hang on. I'm getting there. Okay. Maybe where is it? Birthday? I don't know. Where did it say it? Right there? That right there might be Sarah, right there. And, but tell me who the guys is. Well, hang on, what in the world? Ooh, nice tattoo. Is that your new boyfriend?
I'm being so nosy while I'm trying to.
She's trying to hide. Okay, I'm tired. What in the world is that?
It seems that this photo correlates with a video where you.
Yeah, show me, bro.
Hey, come on, Sarah. It's been awesome.
No, it won't. Yes, it will. Don't make me put a spell on your skinny egg. What are you afraid of? I'm not afraid of anything, especially your favorite tree. Lies, you're the most chicken ass out of all of us. There's nothing fake about my magic.
That's not true. Yes, it is. You're scared of practically everything.
Well, I'm not scared of a effing party. Maybe, maybe not. But you're scared of boys.
No, I'm not.
Not sure how Derek can stand you for so long.
Hey, you don't have to say that. You didn't have to say that.
Sorry. Is that too soon?
It's about time you moved on. How long has it been? 3 months?
2 months and 16 days.
Dang. Jesus, snap out of it, Sarah.
Come on, let's go. We have some fun tonight, promise.
No, I don't.
Let's just go check it out.
Have an hour. If it sucks, we'll bow, okay?
What?
I don't trust your half hours. Put an alarm, okay? Haha.
You just rot and become like your mom if you stay at home.
That settles it. I'm picking you up. Be ready by 8.
No.
It's okay. I'll get there myself. I'll see you there around 9. I need to have dinner first. Oh, the witch is cooking? Yeah. Well, on the bright side, she's finally poisoned you. You don't have to come. Or if you don't come, I'll assume you're dead from poison and I'll call the cops. Alright, I'll come. What are you wearing? Haha, I can tell you. Well, I'm not wearing baboo S, fat cow, skinny, plum, booger. Sorry if you guys are eating, this is so gross. And I'm out. See you later. Don't forget to bring those. No. Hey, where are you? Why aren't you picking up? I've been calling for 15 minutes. Faith! If you don't pick up on leaving, you're late. Where's the party? There's no one here. Faith, this is not funny. I'm in the middle of the jungle and I'm alone. Where the F are you?